Laura Donohoe faced life in a wheelchair, but this stress got her walking again.